one day you heal. And then you're gone.
Start selling crack, cocaine, and codeine. Time to stack some paper, I gotta do it quick. Thinking I'm a juvenile, but they don't know who they messing with. Yeah, my mama's only son, but I live every day like it's my motherfucking last one. Every nigga and they mama asking why, but I'm in the game. Live by the game, and in the game I'ma die. And if I die, or should I say, if I go, bury me in horn clock next to the come and go. Cause tomorrow ain't promised to me. The only thing promised to a player is the penitentiary. So I'ma take care of my business on the smooth tip. Watch my back selling crack and pack two clips. And when you think about that, you say it'll be on, it's a trip you're here today, but the next day you're gone.
One day you're here, baby, and then you're gone.
The next day you're gone.
One day you're here, baby, and then you're gone.
Maybe the next day you're gone.
One day you're here, baby, and then you're gone.
Living in, man, it ain't nothing but trauma. Everyone wanna harm ya. In New York, niggas getting shot for bombers. Now they got your life in the palm of their hand like California. Niggas with dubs are hydroponic. Marijuana, gangbanging, got the ghetto hotter than a sauna. Down in Orange, my nigga Potts died on the corner behind a funky ass dice game. I saw him once before we died, wish it was twice, man. I remember being 8 deep off in Chucky crib, letting us act bad, not giving a fuck what we did. When we lost him, I knew the world was coming to the end. And I had to quit letting the devil push me to a sin. My brother been in the pen for damn near 10. But now it look like when he come out, man, I'm going in. So shit, I walk around with my mind blown in my own fucking zone. Cause one day you're here, the next day you're gone.
One day you're
the next day you're gone.
One day you're here, baby, and then you're gone.
I'm up early cause ain't enough light in the daytime. Smoke two sweets and stole these chickens for the clock right 9. Big nut holder, my boulder, smoker on the PA pipes. AK loader as I get swallowed under city lights. Niggas be looking shife, so I look shife back. Can't show no weakness with these bitches, get your life jacked. Man, it's a trip where I stay, especially for me. Them bitches tryna lock me up for the whole century. They gave my nigga Donnie 40, Dante 19. I wish that we could smoke again and take a tight lean. My world a trip, you can ask Bumby, bitch, I ain't no liar. My man Bobo just lost his baby in a house fire. And when I got on my knees that night to pray, I asked God, why you let these killers live and take my homeboy's son away? Man, if you got kids, show me love them, cause God just might call them home. Cause one day they here, baby, the next day they gone.
Well, I got a few memories, man, of my nephew playing. You know what I'm saying? So, but my first one happened a long time ago. You know, my sister used to like to go out, you know what I'm saying, when she was, you know, a lot younger. And she used to give me the babysit, right? All my little nephews, but I only had three at the time, you know what I'm saying? So I used to babysit, I'll babysit, I didn't think it was that much trouble. So I believe Franklin, he was the ringleader. He would urge up the other two, you know what I'm saying? I'd be sleeping on the couch and everything, man, and they're coming out, pouring water on my face or something like that, you know? And just do all kind of crazy stuff, man. Put matches on my toes and light them and take off running, stuff like that, man. But you know, all in all, it was fun, man. I think about it now, man, you know? And another time, when my nephew Franklin was a little baby, he used to watch us put the dishes in the sink. But he wasn't big enough to do it. So he'd grab back and take them and chuck them like, he'd throw them like rocks and chuck them up into the sink. And he was running out, he didn't know what he was doing, but every dish my mama had when she was keeping it, man, came up broke. And she thought I was doing it. So finally, we put a plate on the table, and he sat out there eating it. And we looking around the corner at him. So after he finished eating everything, man, he'd get on off the chair, he'd take the plate. But he would try his, you know, he'd try his damnedest to put the plate up, and it just wouldn't work. So he'd take it and come back, he'd step back and look up. He'll look around, first thing about looking, he'll take the plate and throw it off in the seat. And now home we come. But yeah, man, that's the fondest memories I got of my nephew, man. And I'ma love him forever, bro, and I'ma miss him dearly. Love you, Frank.